you can all say yes. Who's a musician? We're all musicians because we all feel music. We all speak the language of music, everybody. And it's amazing when you're trying to be a musician for a job, for a living, it takes a long time. Sometimes for some people it's very fast and they go crazy. And then for some people like me, it takes a long time. So it took 15 years for me before. On my record deal, I was 29. And so I have chubby cheeks, it's good. And so, but as you go, there's really special things happen where you think, I'm doing good. Like you sign your deal and you have a check with some money. And you're like, oh my God, I can buy some food. Oh, also, I can buy some drinks for my friends. Yeah. Like that never happened before. I had to buy a lot of drinks. And then there's a really cool moment when you've done well, successful, you know, the song is on the radio, very exciting. And so you go out with your friends, you have some drinks, you're talking, and then you have some more drinks, company. And you say, let's keep going, you know. Where do you go? Karaoke! So my karaoke song, this is my karaoke song. I went and got some bananas. Well, I touch your body. I know I'm in the mind. I got a body like you. Oh. So when I go karaoke, always Faith by George Michael. Every time. Hi, George. So I went to karaoke with my friends, and my songs had just become popular. And I'm looking for Faith by George Michael. It's not there. What is this place? This is great. No George Michael? And my friend says to me, hey Katie, there's a song here you do know, and you don't need to look at the words. And it was my song! It's the coolest moment when you realize that your song is in karaoke. So Konnichiwa, you want to do karaoke with me?